Don't make slides like this. Create an empty slide and enlarge the image to fit the entire slide. Paste a rectangle. Color of your choice. Adding text. Select rectangle and text by holding Ctrl, Command. Stretch the shape until it turns out like this. Applying a morph effect to slides 1 and 2.